Zimbabwe's President Robert Mugabe says the ruling ZANU-PF party is not afraid of the newly created political party launched Tuesday by former Vice-president Joice Mujuru. He was speaking yesterday during a two-hour interview on state television. President Mugabe has promised to expel all disloyal members of his party. He also gave assurance about the state of his health by indicating he would like to live up to 100 years, and this will be possible thanks to frequent physical exercise.
I wish to thank you